let capital F of x is equal to f of x plus f of 1 upon x small, where f of x is equal to small f of x is equal to integral 1 to x ln t, it's log t upon 1 plus t dt. Then what is capital F of e? So f of x is equal to f of x, that is integral 1 to x log t upon 1 plus t dt, plus again f of 1 upon x is integral 1 to 1 upon x log t upon 1 plus t dt. So in our second integral, let us substitute, put t is equal to 1 upon x, so that differentiating, so we'll have dt is equal to minus 1 by x square dx, and also log t is equal to log 1 upon x, that is log of x power minus 1, that is minus log x, and 1 plus t is equal to 1 plus 1 upon x, that is x plus 1 upon x. So let us substitute these things in the second integral. So first integral as it is 1 to x ln t upon 1 plus t plus integral, and also when t is equal to 1, about the limits, t is equal to 1, automatically x is equal to 1 upon 1, that is 1, and when t is equal to 1 upon x, so which implies x is equal to, the upper limit will change to x here. So we can write here as 1 to x, the limits been changed from 1 to x, from 1 to 1 upon x to 1 to x, and ln t is minus log x upon 1 plus t is x plus 1 upon x. So let me take the numerator into dt is nothing but minus 1 by x square dx. So minus into minus plus, so it is plus integral 1 to x, and x one time get cancelled here. So ln x upon x plus 1 dx into x. And also we know we had a property, integral a to b f of x dx is same as integral a to b f of t dt. F of t dt, so we can change this to t. So we have integral, so f of x is equal to integral 1 to x ln t upon 1 plus t plus integral 1 to x ln t upon t times of 1 plus t dt. So which is equal to integral 1 up 1 to x, same limits both, and ln t upon 1 plus t if I take common. So we had 1 plus 1 upon t, 1 plus 1 upon t dt. I can add integral 1 to x ln t of 1 plus t upon 1 plus t into t. So we can cancel this 1 plus t and 1 plus t, and here let us substitute. Put ln t log t is equal to some letter p, so which implies 1 upon t dt is equal to dp. Also the limits, when t is equal to 1, p is equal to log 1, that is 0, and when t is equal to x, and p is equal to log x. So the limits were changed to t is equal to 1, p is equal to 0, 0 to, and t is equal to x, p is equal to log x. So 0 to log x, and ln t is p, and 1 upon t dt is equal to dp. So which is equal to p square by 2 over the limits 0 to ln x. So we can write here f of x is equal to p square by 2. P is nothing but log x, substituting here, log x whole square upon 2 and minus 0, upper limit log x whole square upon 2 minus 0 you are getting, and hence f of x is equal to log x whole square upon 2, and we need f of e, that is log e whole square by 2. So ln e is nothing but log e to the base e, which is equal to 1. So we can add 1 square by 2. So we can give the answer 1 upon 2. So f of e value is 1 upon 2. Okay. Thank you.